Hello everyone, my name is Teripism and welcome back to Battleborn. Today's random pick will be Whiskey Foxtrot and we are heading on Meltdown match on Paradise map.
Meltdown. Earn points by guiding your minions
Let's
to
see.
Designated incinerators and destroy enemy minions before
Flag
they reach
off.
Their own. The bigger the minion, the more points you'll earn by sacrificing it. The first team to reach 500 points achieves victory.
The other guys will be killed!
Let's see how this will actually go.
It's the end in 3, 2, 1, fight.
Whiskey isn't really my type of character I like to play,
I promise not
but
to kill anyone.
Friendly minions deploy.
But I'll never know if I'm doing good or not, to be honest. Especially on characters I don't normally like. El Dragón over there. So you. Oh no! That's Rath. That was Rath. Oh, that's Toby! Ow, 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 ow. Freaking Rath. Well, that didn't go so well. Can I get... No. Miko got him.
Until next time.
There we go. Not really looking so good with the... Ah! There we go, one of them down once again. And let's get that augment. Let's get the switches. Increased damage. Come on. Get over here. Freaking Toby.
That one's all mine.
Better get it down fast before Toby can use that for his advantage. Let's upgrade this one. Yes, got him. Oh no! Went too far! I need to back away, need to run! Ah! Went too far there. Especially with that rat waiting up. Oh, they're all on that side. Looks like. Well, most of them. I'll be getting these shards here.
I get my hands on you.
Oh, come on.
Oh,
just holding this side. Still have to do.
Oh. Nice! We're not dead yet. Good!
Let's see if this helps. Ah! Oh no 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 no. Let's get this one at least down. That went. Oh no no, Toby! That hurt, Toby! I need to heal up, I need to heal up, I need to heal up. Let's get the scope to move speed. So I can keep this up. Helps a little bit my accuracy there. Let's see if I can surprise Toby here. There we go, and let's destroy their supply station. Oh no. There we go, and let's put that turret up. I should have been more accurate with that.
Howdy, future dead guy!
Oh no, no 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 no. Oh no, you don't. Ah! Got the three enemies on me. Oh well. Minion wise, we are getting them through on the other side, luckily. Just can't let them get through on one side too easily. Let's upgrade that and destroy their accelerator and see if we can get their super turret down too. Oh. This will be easier now. And let's get the toes down.
Minrek is pleased. Minion altars relocating.
Oh! That hurt. Ah! I heard that the El Dragoon coming.
Damn it!
Let's see. Yeah, I'm falling behind of our team. An enemy team. So time to focus on building things instead of fighting. So I'm gonna catch up.
QQ while you can, pal!
Come on, El Dragoon, I saw you. Oh no 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 no. Oh no no. No. I'm dead. I'm so dead here.
Got so stuck.
Forgot to focus on buildings and minions instead of enemy team there. Still, we're getting through on other side, so not big deal there. Let's get this up and destroy those. Where did they go to? So Miko running up here. And there's Rat trying to get me. Oh! That didn't go so well. Oh well, let's get these minions down.
Yeah, damn it!
That was close. I need to heal up. I think I'll go and get those shards, so... Finally! Got that Eldragon down.
Hostile giant minion en route to the
Let's
enemy
get these. Which side? Which side? This side. Oh, freaking rat!
I'd flex a bit to celebrate, but I'd hate to blow your mind.
Let's get that stick and sap. I think it's more useful here. Also, time to get this shard cluster from here. And I should soon be getting my last gear upgraded. Not upgraded, but activated. There we go. Let's get the turret up and see if we can see where enemy team is. I'll trigger the Marquis trap there. Oh no, got stuck there once again. When do I learn? Really, when do I learn? Don't go too far on enemy territory and retreat in time. Especially when you can see Rath incoming so early. I'm just doing so horribly here. It's kind of funny, I think at least it is, that I make same mistakes even though I know I'm making them. I should be learning from my mistakes, but I don't. Oh Oh, that went astray quite bad. There we go. I didn't get that kill personally, but we got it down at least. Finally got that ultimate unlocked. Let's get augment up. Let's get the reload speed upgrade. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, I'm so dead! Got stunned in that AoE. Well, at least got Marquis down. So, could have gone worse, I guess. I'm doing mostly assists here in this match. And even if enemy team leads with kills, we lead with
enemy
minions.
Enemy achievement at 50%. Enemy minion altars relocating.
Let's see if we can get enough for those elite minions. Or elite bots or whatever they were called. For one at least, but can we get enough shards for two? Yes, we can. Got enough. Sending them now.
Giant minion moving out. Bring it to Minrec. Giant minion deployed. Shepherd it to our altar.
Howdy,
let's use this side.
Our enemies have spawned a giant minion. Stop it! Hostile giant
minion. I see it. I see it, and I saw Rath. There's Rath incoming. I'm missing badly with this, so let's just focus on fire on that minion. And augment the grenade speed. Oh, that accelerator. Trying to get that. Oh, no. Freaking air.
We're not through yet.
I tried to shoot it with a scrap cannon, but missed.
Appease our tyrannical robot here. Overlord. The enemy has deployed a giant minion. Destroy it.
Oh well. Could have been going bad or worse than this. At least team is winning. And Montana looks like he needs little bit help there. There we go. That's one of them down.
Target spotted. Take him out.
Hello, Marquis. I saw you.
Giant minion moving out. Bring it to Minrec. Spawn a giant minion. See it safely to our altar.
Oh, come on. That could have gone much better, but I just didn't have lost sight of enemy Rath too soon. That's one turret up. Let's see if we can get something here done in middle. Well, that was a wrong target, but oh well.
Our enemies have spawned a giant minion. Stop it. Giant minion moving out. Bring it to Minrek.
See him. Look out and get the augment.
10 minutes to meltdown.
When three just isn't enough. And let's destroy their supply station. Their turret down. And Toby, hopefully. Oh no 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 no. I'm backing away! I'm backing away! Ah, but I'm dying here. Knew it already before I... I tried to say something there, but I completely blanked out. They're holding quite nicely back us. It's down to team fighting now. Let's see if we can get the Tumper turret up here.
The enemy has deployed a giant minion. Destroy it! Giant minion destroyed. Shepherd it to our uncle.
El Fuego down. And let's get these dealt with. Had to kind of tank them myself there. Let's get the spread and density upgrade here. Freaking Tobies. Oh no no, I'm so dead here. Luckily not. That could have ended quite badly.
Hostile giant minion en route to the enemy altar.
El Fuego ran on the other side. Trying to get him. And of course there was that Miko healing him up, so... Ah! Freaking rat! Yeah, our team is now on defensive here. Way too much. But what can we actually do here? We really need to push, but we also need to stop them pushing us, so... I'll be getting this... Sark clusters and then that giant minion or giant minions or like
we've spawned a giant minion. See it safely to our altar. Giant minion deployed. Shepherded to our altar.
Overdrive! Retreat a little bit. Let's get their turret down.
Hostile eliminated!
And help push them. By getting rid of that turret. Ugh.
Our enemies have spawned a giant minion. Stop it. 5 minutes to meltdown.
Hostile whining and crying detected.
We spawned a giant minion. See it safely to our altar.
That would have gone better. Ah! I just wished I had got that nade stuck on Miko, but no such luck. As you can see from these statistics, I'm not very good getting kills on Whiskey. Just Whiskey just isn't my playstyle. I enjoy Oscar Mike much more, but Whiskey, I just tend to have some problems playing with him.
Power
sending strength. More of
enemy
these
forces at 40% strength. Giant minion moving out. Bring it to Minrek. Giant minion deployed. Shepherd it to our altar.
Let's hope we can get these through, or this one through. Better be careful here, too many of us in close proximity here.
Howdy, you
yes.
Dead guy!
That did it. That was really close. Quite a fun match, even though I didn't do so well myself. Oh, new title. Alright, I upgraded those buildings enough. And got the mercenary title. Anything else? Plenty of credits, and on summary, yeah. And yeah, I was the weakest player of our team. Could have definitely done a much better than I actually did. Oh well, I hope you enjoyed watching me fail so miserably on a Whiskey. Even though it was a victory for our team. I will see you all next time. Goodbye!